obsidian crystal. So I can make some polymer and electrons. I will be making transportation packs. Yeah, and as I was out getting those materials, I came across right there. So they're actually a passive tame. I have gotten some rock carrot. Go up to him, make sure he doesn't freak out. I think he is at the moment. It's kind of like glitched on that rock. Say anything about when's the next feed. But yeah, hopefully that'd be a pretty cool team. I think they can fly as a wolverine goes overhead. Very loud. Freaking out right there. Don't run away, don't run away, don't run away. Yeah, just stay there, stay there. Stop running away. It's all good, dude. I think he stopped. Somehow creep up on him without him noticing, because he's a passive. Not here. No, 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 don't freak out. Blend into the environment. A bit like of Minecraft, where if you want to tame a horse, you gotta feed it something, I can't remember what it was, and then you gotta ride him for a little bit, see if he loves you. He's still freaking out, he's still running. Stay down there. Still freaking out. Where'd he go? Hello? Oh, right down there. Oh my gosh. Don't get eaten, please. Okay. What I'm going to do is try and catch this guy. And feed him to the left out. See if he loves me. And I'll be right back. Okay, that took like extreme amount of time, because you treat him, jump on, he'd love you for a sec, and then take off. So, I think it took about 20, 25 minutes or something. It was really annoying, but I made an equus, yeah, I think it's an equus saddle. So, that's right. See what this guy can do.
Yeah.
that's the it does something. So it seems to harvest. We are here. Yep. But actually, I think he prefers wrong one. He prefers long grass. Okay. Give that. Instead of Tom, for me. There was two massive updates. There was 9 gig and a 10 gig. Yeah. just, okay. Hey. Still not fully upgraded. Leveled up, so. But. That lag, though. Yeah, you can see my line of death and destruction. Those things are very I think it's right. And he can. Where's my? It does not take full damage. I like that. Very annoying. Definitely more booty. Upgrade me. I couldn't say an upgrade. Level up for me. I should be saying. They give us thorns a punch. You hit them, they hit you, so I'm straight back to it. With your own damage. Oops. After. Yep. Thank you.
Hello.
See, there's another song on the fire. Which is surprising how many of them there are. Getting them down just a little bit. Spawning around here. It's really annoying. See that jump though? See, this fellow is a herbivore, so he don't eat meat. I'm actually surprised at how little. They left, six walls or something. Just see how much. How about jump? Bug. Actually, just before. Before we go, I'll go over into the middle of this den and show you the pirate ship. Because it's called the pirate ship. Mister. You see, that's.
bad equipment. That way.
Yeah, so that was the ship. Obviously, the pirate bay. So, I'm actually thinking in the next episode, we might make those teleportation pads. And I need to set one up where I can get some metal and crystal. So, I've got a little bit of farming to do. Yeah. In the next episode, we'll do those things. Make the teleportation pads. And I will make sure that you, hopefully, smash that like button. And subscribe. And see you next time. Peace.